Currently Wednesday, 1 o'clock in the afternoon. There is a beautiful sight right there. No snow. Like I say, once again, last year this time, I believe we had 30 some inches on the ground. A lot of expense in moving snow, and it was really cold. So other than the guys who like snowmobiles, this weather is awesome. So it's got about 40 degrees today, which is unusual again. It sounds like this pattern should hold for another week or two. Well, a week for sure, I guess. There is some hint of cold weather moving in, which normally this time it's maybe high at 20, 25, and lows in the single digits to teens. Just had awesome weather for breaking cows in here for the robots. I mean, it couldn't get any better, I don't think. Other than if I was started in June. But then it might have been too hot, too. Nope, just fantastic here. Just got done meeting with a gentleman, which I think he's still in here yet, trying to diagnose a little minor issue we're having with one robot. Paul Burdell from Pennsylvania, consultant for Lely. So he got here at 9:30 this morning and been teaching us some of the stuff here since, as far as the computer and some adjustments on the robots here. Did a fantastic job. This robot here has been really pretty good since the breakdown there the Saturday after we started. Here's the problem child. But I say it, just simple as resetting the robot. So it's not been a total disaster, but hopefully get to the bottom of it and keep them both rocking and rolling here. We're currently down to about 20 cows out of 120 they're not going through on their own. Let's see if any of these adjustments worked here that he made, which so far is so good. Adjusted the brush to run a little longer and increase the speed a little bit. Sorry if I'm boring most of you with my stupid videos, but hopefully some of you guys are enjoying them here. There's a whole lot going on. Some corn is moving, but I have not moved any myself for a couple, 3 weeks. Been focused on this right now. I'm hoping by next week, if the road conditions hold, we'll start moving some corn again. This cow here has been kind of a problem child. One of the 20, give or take, that we had to push up every time. So we've been keeping track on Thursday, this past Thursday. A couple of them have, once you kick them up out of the stalls, they will walk over here to the robot. If it's empty, they will walk in. But I'm hoping every day we're getting one or two more trained to use it. But I think we're doing pretty damn good. Like I say, 20, give or take, out of 120, not using it on their own. Other than that, they've been running 24 hours a day. Been sleeping on the barn, me and my son did last night, and I forgot to get up at 2:30 this morning, so there were a couple cows that were a little late. Thank you. thanks for coming, Paul, and hopefully we'll get this thing show on the road.